it might be snowing in the place where you are going. Then baby, wear the fox hat. I was going across the ocean with Melody and her busy cousins. Well, I met up with my friend and had a chat. I said my dog is mellow, so I'll put him in a kennel. But I'll need someone to look after my cat. I think we will be sneezing, cause the temperature is freezing. And I'll need to borrow some of this and that. When I told him where I was going, to a place where it was snowing, my friend said, well, wear a fox hat. Come on, I'll wear the fox hat. Come on, I'll wear the fox hat. If you think it might be snowing in the place where you are going, then baby, wear the fox hat. I went down to a fur store, cause I thought there would be lots more of a chance to find some clothes so we could go. I found a hat of fox, they put it in a box, tied it up with a ribbon and a bow. A coat made from bear was the warmest they had there, as the boots that were lined with furry rat. I said where I was off to, where it looked completely goo-goo. One of the staff said, well, where the fox at? Come on, oh, where the fox at? Come on, oh, where the fox at? If you think it might be snowing in the place where you are going, then baby, wear the fox hat. I called a plane to London, and I really got a load on, because flying is a ride up there for me. I passed out on the flight, I felt that I just might get sick and throw up over Melody. But when we arrived in England, we got a taxi to the Midlands, where the snow was coming down splinters flat. I gave a cabbie the address, he looked rather distressed, as he said to me, well, wear the fox hat, come on and wear the fox hat. Come on and wear the fox hat. If you think it might be snowing in a place where you are going, then baby, wear the fox hat. I said I wonder Chester, 30 miles south of Leicester, Wellingborough is the nearest town to there. Well, we went up the motorway, he was talking all the way about the soccer, cricket and his loss of hair. Politics, the facts of life, and how much he loves his wife. I think his middle name was Havertchap. When he asked where we came from, I told him, Wollongong. And the cabbie said, well, where the fox at? Come on, oh, where the fox at? Come on, oh, where the fox at? If you think it might be snowing in the place where you are going, then baby, wear the fox hat. Come on, oh, wear the fox hat. Come on, oh, wear the fox hat. If you think it might be snowing in the place where you are going, then baby, wear the fox hat.